That's another boss. Forgive me for not being on camera. Just trying to. Got a little leg injury. Got to lay down. I swear it's like my controller just dies out of no damn way. What the? It's like it misses, it loses connection. Bro, this is, come on. What the hell is wrong with this thing? Anything else open? Come on, man. What the fuck? Even. Look, the damn. This thing does not. This is annoying. The controller keeps losing connection for some reason. See me, but I'm moving my controller around. It's not. It was like it'll register that it's, you know. I don't get it. It's like the game's not picking up that I'm in the game yet. Come on, damn. Like, it's even doing the buttons. You can see the button presses in the game. It's just not registering that I'm actually playing the game. So I gotta wait on them to finish this shit, because I'm stuck. There's nothing I can do. That's something they clearly have to work on. It's not even registering the buttons anymore. Bro, I literally can't do nothing. I can't move. I can't do anything.
For now, we need to stabilize the deactivated reactor.
So I'm stuck here. So I'm literally stuck here waiting on them to finish the mission because I can't move. That's so stupid. it can't do anything. I don't know why it's not letting me do anything. I can't do nothing. Recognize that I'm in it, but it's like some type of blip.
All units transmitting
critical
operation.
I can't move.
From the restored Volgus experiment records, I've reconstructed an audio recording.
I literally can't move.
During the time of the experiments. Listen.
Legion will become greater through the Iron Heart. Rise, my warriors. If your lives focus on...
It's not even opening the menu. I literally have to sit here. I cannot help the guy. Right, we can't even enjoy the damn game. But it's the beta still. They haven't figured all these ins and outs yet.
In order to increase the accuracy of our pursuit, we need to access all the data on Volgus units who were transformed using the Iron Heart. We must defeat Alzarok. Sharon, will you relay a detailed report of this to HQ?
Will do. I'll be on my way. Good hunting.
One of them can come kill me so I can get back in the game. I don't want to sit here and look at this. I literally cannot move. So I gotta quit the game and I gotta do this shit all over again. Ain't this some shit? Because it literally just won't let me do anything.